students, today I give some accounting knowledge. First you see, the tally has two message box. First the company information and gateway tally, it is the more important. First the company information and second is gateway tally. This is the company information, this is the gateway tally. Okay, first the company information. Company information means you press simple Alt F3, so this is the select company, create company and alter and delete. Alter means change or delete, Alt D. Then second, gateway tally. Gateway tally means this is the master part and this is the transaction part and this is the report part and this is the display means day book. It has four part: master part, transaction part, report part and display. Next, master part. What is master part? Master part means all master transactions are recorded in this part. What is master transaction? During the business time, all essential things are recorded in this part. Example, cash, bank, furniture, sundry creditor, sundry debtor are recorded in this part. It has two options. First, the accounting information. Then second is inventory information. What is accounting information? Now we discuss about accounting information has two messages. The first, the group and ledger. Group means when we install any tally software, there are so many group options are available in here. Okay, you can display, this is the list of group. If you want to create instant, you press Ctrl plus C command. Okay, then ledger is the most important. All master transaction are recorded in this part. This is the cash, bank, furniture, sundry debtor, creditor, etc. Okay, this is the ledger. And you follow the order is very important on ledger. Okay, then transaction part. Transaction part means this is the voucher part. Transaction part means it is called voucher part. We can go to any accounting voucher and you can find purchase voucher, sales voucher, payment voucher, receipt voucher, contra voucher, journal, etc. Okay, this is the voucher part. And report part. Report part, we can find the balance sheet, profit and loss, stock summary, display, day book. Okay, this is the report part. And report part means balance sheet, profit and loss, stock summary, display, etc. Then the last option, display. Display means it more important because we can find all transaction of everyday record. Go to the display and day book. Click on day book.